Ibex are native to North Africa and the Middle East, which is why they're constantly spotted in Israel. They're related to antelopes, buffalo, bison, cattle, goats, and sheep. The Israeli ibex population is around 1,000 and has reportedly reached